under a world government by the corporations and for the corporations.